Hey, hello everyone. HR DR, right?
We are checking the menu now.
We'll judge how it smells and
all. Smells and all, huh?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
We have to get a mic da.
No.
The best thing is pan ice cream.
Okay, competition number one. What you have to do is eat 3 sticks of chicken, fish and prawns. They have to take it out from the grill, eat and then stop. Ready? Ready?
Ready.
I'm going to timer. 3, 2, 1, go.
Why is it not coming?
Okay, the strategy is to keep everything in plate, huh? Nice.
Obviously.
Madan has the lead, dude. Or you can use hands, by the way, if you want. Go to on. Get speed.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
Fifth versus flag. Bullshit. Hold.
Tell the review also, no, Madan?
Good.
Hey, eat fast. What the hell are you doing? Is this speed that you want to go? How many are left?
Prawns one.
Archibald. Nice, right? Very good. Akkada ayipoyindi. You lost already.
Good fish. Where is the fish? Ben.
Unanimous winner. Akkada. Good job. What are you feeling after losing this competition?
Nothing.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I love to enjoy food, okay? You feel the taste. The
overreaction he's doing, right? Yeah. So much of overreaction.
He loves to lose also. He's a loser. Always happy to lose against fat. Fit always.
He's body shaming actually.
Body, amma. No, this is not that channel, okay? This is a comedy channel. Don't go into politics.
I thought this is a channel that tells truth.
Round 2. Matan has Golgappas, Pani Puri. Hemu has Golgappas, Pani Puri. And both look like Golgappas. So it is Golgappas eating Golgappas. Pani Puri eating Pani Puri. Round 2.
Start count.
3. 2, 1, start! Mathan is leading, I guess. Oh, Hemu has only one left. Maddy? Come on! Say hi. Can you say hi? Oh. Okay. Who else speaks first is winner.
I can speak.
Hey,
tomato
is
not included.
Referral
what do you say?
It's a tie. It's a tie, and you go. You both by default qualify for final. Congratulations.
Tomato.
So now we are in the third segment of like, you know, eating competition. So what they have to eat is this two bowls of like biryani.
One bowl each.
One each. The competitors are Hemant and Nikhil.
I want the right one.
Yeah, that guy always just overaction.
Wait,
okay. The countdown starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. It's very hot.
I thought it was so little, such a small bowl. My ass, look at this biryani. Hey, there
is water. Okay, the person who finishes the last portion in their mouth, they are the winners.
Who presents more rice? Who is cheating? And Maharashtra.
Both bowls are same. Can you part? No, Nikhil is letting you win. Nikhil is letting you win.
Exactly.
Bullshit. Eat. He's not even in competing properly.
He lost even before the competition
started. Ah.
Performance. Legends don't take pleasure.
He won. Why? Tell us why. Why did you like lose wantedly?
So they wanted tough competition in the finals. You have already won two. And Hemant, I thought you would be a better competitor. That's why I lost.
So
final round. Is that
final round between the two Bahubalis? It is 87.7 versus. Matan? It is 87.7 versus how much?
100.
Okay.
No, 102.
102. So who's choosing the desserts? Maddie?
I think it's everything in the dessert panel. This is going to be a tough competition.
I love chocolate.
This. I hate this.
I love chocolate. Add one more.
I hate this much chocolate. You want one more for
chocolate
you?
Pudding. Yeah, take one more.
That's not included in the competition.
Pan pastry.
We already had pan.
Chocolate
pastry.
Cheesecake.
Hey, what are those?
Fruits
are balls.
Muskmala.
I mean, fruits in the shape of balls.
I mean,
such innovative cutting.
I mean, I was wondering how did they got this cut? If you're eating ice cream, don't get chocolate. Okay? Both of us don't like chocolate.
That would be the tough task.
No.
Eating chocolate.
That's
after eating chocolate.
Wasting food.
Jalebi.
A competition, whatever we have to eat.
And what was this brownie? Brownie.
This is brownie.
Okay.
Brownie, jalebi.
Okay.
Watermelon. Is this muskmelon?
Muskmelon, watermelon.
Pudding, okay. Chocolate. Okay. We have enough.
You want to get the ice cream now itself?
How are you feeling?
Feeling good.
You're confident that you will defeat?
Yeah, even with this quantity, even I am confident.
Let's see, tough competition. Ice cream.
How will you eat with the mask, dude?
I'll remove it, social distancing. People are there, no?
And so fast,
I am using spoon. You do whatever you want. I don't have a spoon.
Okay, you don't start eating now itself.
Let him calm down.
Come on.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see who wins.
Start the countdown.
3, 2, 1. Go. Here goes the muskmelon. Okay. I feel Mathan is eating some prasadam. Looking at the way he's eating it. This was the quickest ever desert eating I've seen in my life. Hemant, you're one. Kudos. So we have a winner. It is 1-2. Had to be 1-2, yeah.
I graciously accept my defeat because it's my privilege to lost to someone who is as capable as me.
Thank you.
Say something in Tamil, which no one understands.
Say something in Tamil, which I think we have zero subscribers apart from you.
You have 232 subscribers.
In Tamil, I'm saying.
So you don't consider
apart from you.
Please, the winning speech.
Say thank you to whoever that has supported you and all in this whole journey.
I'd like to thank my parents. Well wishes.
Thank you so much.
In Tamil.
Roman Andri. Naveena Ponay could have wanted to
be like a scolding.
I
have
to say loud, I think. Cannot record that.
இந்த வீணா போனங்களோட ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸாக ஃப்ரெண்டாக இருக்கிற பாவத்துக்கு எதையோ சாப்பிட வச்சு உயிரை வாங்குறானுங்க.
தேங்க்யூ.
யா, அதான்
ஆசம்.
ஐ சின்சியர்லி டவுட் ஹிஸ் செல்ஃப். அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் த தேங்க்யூ, ஐ அம் எ லிட்டில் டவுட்ஃபுல் ஆன் வாட் ஹீ செட்.
யூ சே சம்திங் இன் தெலுங்கு. யூ
தெலுங்கு எவரிபடி வில் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்.
யூ யா, இட்ஸ் ஓகே. ஐ வில் சம்திங் இன் ஹிந்தி.
அட்டி கால். நம்மடா ரெண்டா கால் சாப்பிடு.
నీకు
తెలియాలి, అది నీ కాలేదు, నాకేం తెలుస్తుంది.